This is Anne Forche, and today I'm going to be talking to you about the future of nursing, leading change in advanced health. The future of nursing explores nurses' roles, responsibilities, and education. Nursing has changed drastically to meet the increased demand for care created by the Health Care Reform Plan. 2010 Health Care Reform Plan, known as Patients Protective and Affordable Care Act, refers to how health care policy initiates to effort changes in how healthcare is presented, promoted, and delivered throughout the United States. The future of nursing explores in areas of nurses' roles, nurses' responsibilities, nurses' education, which are all related to the Healthcare Reform Act 2010. Nurses' role is to prevent disease, provide chronic care management to aging and diverse population, offer end-of-life emphasis on care and compassion. Prevent disease refers to generating evidence, engage in research to collect and track data. Provide chronic care management, redesigning education as nurses need to possess basic competency to meet demands of an aging and diverse society. Offer end of life, by facilitating dying with dignity and not allowing one to die alone, manage patients' pain and discomfort, assisting them with comfort settings such as palliative care and hospice. Nurses' responsibility is to be advocate for patient and nurses, government bill awareness, increase patient satisfactory survey scores, and decrease patients' hospital readmission. Adequate for patient and nurses involves nurses to have the right to freely and openly advocate for their patient and themselves without fear. Ensure practice that fully fulfills their obligations to society who receive nursing care. Increase patient satisfactory survey scores and direct patient hospital readmission. Improve care as to patient satisfactory scores affect Medicare payments, evident by quality outcomes and reduced patient readmissions. Nurses' education. Nurses to practice full extent to their education. Nurses to achieve higher levels of education and training and become involved in professional nursing organization. Provide full extent of education. Strive for nurses to obtain a Bachelor's of Science degree from current 50,000 to 80% by year 2020. Nurses to achieve higher level of education and training. Improve educational system, increase doctorate programs, supply RNs, nurse practitioners, and nurses' faculty with affordable educational programs to train nurses. Nurses involved in professional nursing organization. Increase percentage of hospital boards with RN members. Basic responsibility for nurses to become involved in professional organizations to become politically active and support meaningful health plans. The quality and safety education for nurses, Kinson. The quality improved module relates to healthcare reform and advanced improvements in healthcare related to health rules, regulations, responsibilities, and education. Continue to seek advanced practice by nursing research, reinforcing nurses' responsibilities yearly, and promoting higher educational levels for the nursing profession. Essence of baccalaureate education for professional nursing practice is number 2. Basic organization and system leadership for quality care and patient safety. It relates to the future of nurses leading change in advanced health as knowledge, skills, and leadership, quality improvement, and patient safety are necessary to practice quality care in the United States. In closing, nurses should be fully engaged with health professionals and consume leadership roles in redesigning healthcare in the United States. As Florence Nightingale used expert knowledge and shaped health policy to make a difference, we can do so in the lives of we care for in our lives in the future of the nursing profession.